What's going on, guys? Who's from Caleb here? Welcome back. I just decided to start live streaming again. So today I'm gonna be playing with my hunter in some online matches. So I started playing. I played a few games with Skyburner's Oath, and it's a real good weapon. So let's just hop right into it. Let's get to it, man. Yeah, I want to thank y'all for watching. Yeah, I want to thank y'all for watching. Hopefully we get some W's in. Yeah, I just started playing with my hunter this Saturday, I believe. And I got him up to 280. But yeah, I'm glad, man. Picking another started playing with my hunter really helped me out a lot because I was just getting doubles and duplicates with my Titan. I got about 15 exotics, 16 exotics with my Titan, and about four of them was the ACDO feedbacks, and five of them was the Cold Heart. But as soon as I started playing with my hunter, I started getting other exotics and stuff like that. So that helped me out a lot. So, and I actually, got my feel back for the hunter, so I actually enjoyed playing with him. Yeah, but this, what is it? The Skyburner's Oath. This gun wrecks like crazy. I think it's two to three shot, and it's over. Yeah, it don't want to load. I don't know why. Oh man, I love this gun, man. Let's see if we can put it to test. What are we playing? Oh, control. Oh, and I'm also running the as you can see, the Lincoln Green. Oh, I like that. I like it. It's very enjoyable. All right, where everybody going? I keep forgetting we already caught that zone. Behind us. I was just about to say I don't want to jump out there and I'll be out there by myself. Homeboy, you don't see that? Look at that.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing. Don't spend all that ammo in one place.
I really like this map too.
Zone C captured. Zone advantage is yours. You captured Zone A. That's a power play.
Oh, let's see if I can put this sword to work.
Now hold.
It's funny because when you play the raid and you look at this map, you thinking because of Mongs, you thinking Cabals, they go dirty and stuff like that. Did I get him? Got him. Come on, baby. He tried to look for me.
Zone C captured.
Got you.
Now hold. You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it. Zone A lost. Only 5 minutes left.
Oh boy, I was about to walk straight past him. Do you see me? You see me. I don't want to rush in. Oh! Play a ring around the rosy. There we go. I can't believe I still got this sword ammo. Oh! Yo, let me go around. I got 2 strikes left. I ran out. Alright, let me run up there with the golden gun. I think I got the 6-shooter equipped. I told y'all, man, the Skyburner, he's on Rex. Oh, this, look how fast this thing just... How did he touch me? Fight another day.
Zone C captured. Power play. Keep the pressure on.
Bezzy just ran past us. Look at this, man. This gun is a monster. All this nonsense that's going on. It reminds me of the Dreg's Promise with that delayed shot. Like when they get hit, they get blown up after. But you see, he looked like he clearly killed me. But he still got. Oh! I'm here. Oh, we about to hit 100. Come on, let's get it. Let's hit 100. We did it. All right, that's a good game. Let's see how good we did with the Skyburners. I know we run. Alright. think I had that 8 kill streak with the sword to start off the game. That helped me a lot. Yeah, but I really like the Lincoln Green a lot. The Lincoln Green and the, I forgot what it's called. I'm about to say Nightshade, but that's not what it's called. I think that is what it's called, the other pulse rifle. That's a real good pulse rifle. I like this one because it shoots a lot. It shoots way too fast. I like that a lot. And Skyburner, I didn't even think it was going to wreck like this in Crucible. This thing is like so headshots matter, man. That's, oh dang, I was hoping that the six shooter would have saved me when I was fighting the Titan. But at least I still got the kill. I just didn't see how he touched me. He probably shoulder charged and caught me. Let's see if we can get a repeat performance of last game. Oh my goodness, I hate being spawned in games. It's not because win or lose, but it's, you don't know the feel of the competition or even your teammates. And it doesn't help that I don't like this map either. Just about to say he saved me. Nah, I do not like this map at all. Ah, I should have used the Lincoln on that one. This map is too close for me to be using a scout rifle. Let's get bulldozed. To get sandwiched. Only 1 minute left. This game is about to be over, and I just now realized this game is Clash. I'm thinking it's Control. He palfantined me. If you joined the stream, thanks for joining. And thanks so much for watching. I'm just running Golden Gun through for this whole night. We're getting matches fast tonight. Yeah, man, I've been hunting the I think the Valkyrian's wings since the start of the game, and no luck. But I did get the Skyburner Oath with my hunter, and I was happy I got that. Excited. I just need that and Valkyrie's wings and the what's that gun called? The hard light. That'll be good. No, let me activate my arm. No, I'm gonna save it. Clash. What's up? No supremacy. Oh, I'm gonna have to switch to a submachine gun now. Now we should be good, man. As long as we team shoot, we good. All right, let me go back out. Somebody got hit. There we go. She's linking green, man. This thing coming in clutch. Only got 5 bullets. Let me reload this. Oh, there you go. Someone's going out there. My own teammate was an enemy. And I got dropped. Let's get the sword and have some fun. Hopefully we get the sword. I should have been shooting first, then threw the knife. Where is everybody? I hear a lot of commotion going on over here. This man tight right here. Dang, I got down. Get him! My man just ran in and stole everything! Does this add explosive damage? That's what it seems like, because every time they die, they blow up. I did not see him right there. Yeah, I got a little too anxious and happy. I could have lit up the whole team, but I missed one shot. But that was good though. That six shooter, oh, man, yo. I just had to walk right to him, and that was it.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
That messed me up bad, that melee. I thought it was that is disorienting. I was about to say just mess up your vision, disorient, but slowing down, that does count. Looks like I'm playing with the New Day, if y'all don't see that. Poke your head up. See, when it hits them, they blow up. Pay attention, don't run and get killed. I'm trying to pick up my orb. Oh, I was about to save my screen, but that happens to everybody. I forgot that's the other effect. Oh, you got grenade launcher. Oh, I couldn't get the punch. Oh, we down by two. We definitely got to bring this back now. Did I get it? Oh yes, pick it up. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. got him. Somebody go pick it up.
Not me.
Nah. You mad because it was no decisive winner. I tried to go in and get it, but he stopped me. Yeah, I'm really enjoying the Skyburner's Oath. This thing is real nice, so I'm going to be sticking with this for, I guess, throughout the entire Kuzma. Through the entire night. Which one is this? Is this the one that's to the Iron Lords? Oh, this one.
Supremacy. Let your opponents take their crest.
I thought that was a Fist of Havoc. I was gonna say already? Let's see if we can flank him. Get him, get him. I don't know who is who. Oh, let me go pick up the sword ammo and get to chopping.
Oh, I can't wait to see what you do with that.
You know, let's go pick up our orb instead of leaving it. And they could wind up scoring off of that.
I need a hunter like you with a red jacket.
Dang, you got me. Look at the score. It's 10-2 though, but they can still catch up. I should never went up too high. Oh, I want the helmet. I forgot Celestial Nighthawk. Dang, come. See, they, oh my goodness, they're only 6 points behind. But it was 8 points behind. I think that was our rocket. Oh, they got 2-for-1. Bragging about how we had the lead and now they catching up. They caught up. They tied it. I did pick it up, but I couldn't even get it up. Pause.
Don't spend all that ammo in one place. They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide.
Man, I can't even complain. And they got the whole thing all up. I don't want to run. Oh, that's our tether. Oh, let me go hit this golden gun. So I'm gonna pick him up. I cannot believe I survived that. Oh, bounced off his shoulder. Nope, go back, go back. We just took over. Got me. I should have rolled, but I thought about it too late. Seven. Let's go. And these golden gun kills I'm busting out, man. They're saving the day. Is this the one with, like, the marketplace? Yeah. Oh, this is right in front of the town, I think.
Supremacy.
And it's all we've been playing, Supremacy.
Defeating an opponent drops their crest. That's your cue to take it.
Alright, everybody going this way, so we're gonna go this way. Also, each heavy does have its own timer. Let's go pick these things up. Find me. Yeah, we're coming for you. Just don't burn out on me like Usher.
What can stop you if you fight together? Nothing.
They got me. Oh, you got him. All right. God dang, what you lighting them up with?
Excellent.
Oh, a grenade launcher. He is going to ham with that grenade launcher. But I'm not even going to say it because last game we was up like this and they came back and it was a close game.
I need a hunter like you with a red jacket. Together as one. I love it. Double down. Yes! You take them like a growth tree.
I ain't got people leaving and joining.
Five minutes. Yes. Now show them the true meaning of war.
Oh, I did not see the whole squad they had right there waiting around the corner. Quick scoping. Don't mind if I do. Eat these things up.
Stay strong.
I got the sit suit on. Oh, I was gonna say, did I get him? But nope. I gotta be more cautious. Oh, that's super. And use it when I know there's a group of people. Like I did a couple of other matches.
3 minutes left.
I thought he had a rocket. I gotta see if that's the perk of the sky burner. Is they blowing up after each kill? But it probably did say that, but I misread it.
Careful.
My man has a hammer. We getting there, man. We getting there.
One minute left.
Oh, we're bumping into each other. Where they at?
You're getting stronger as you fight. I love it.
I just get the running knife. See if I can finish eating this before the game over. Was it time?
You won today, but respect your opponent. Defeat comes for us
all. Alright, that's what's up. That's what's up. Alright, I'm about to end it right here. But I'm going to go back to the tower and I'm going to start up another live stream. So just stay tuned and thanks for watching.